Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. In this video, I've got the man, the myth, the legend of the latest Iron Man mentorship group. Ek banda jo aaya and like he just started putting his flags everywhere. Yaar. So the dude joined the mentorship at around the age of 18 or 19 something, which we still need to confirm. And he joined. Firstly, he got a girlfriend, so he wasn't very serious about it. Lockdown ke time mein. But then during the lockdown, he broke up with his girlfriend as well. And this is the story of him bouncing back from there and how his life is right now with amazing, sweet endings and like lots of shit happening uske aage and I feel like you guys can learn a lot out of this. So Adi, meri jaan, mera bhai kaisa hai mera bhai?
Welcome on board. Bilkul badhiya. So yeah, I joined the mentorship when I was 18 and I was about to get 19. So yeah.
Right. So abhi kitna hai? Are you 19 now?
Yeah, I'm 19 now. In July only I got 19.
Bahut hi sahi hai bro, bahut hi sahi. To mere ko bata bro, how has your like why did you join the mentorship? Kya man tha tera join karne ka?
Okay, my story goes back like see, I was crazily like very crazy and amazing at academics and sports.
Acha.
So everything was working pretty fine in life. I got rejected basically by a girl. In my class, in 12th standard, I guess, yeah.
Right.
So, उस दिन के बाद लगा भाई सब कुछ तो मिल रहा है ये कैसे मिल रहा है? I was like, dude, ये वाला spectrum कैसे पीछे रह गया?
Right.
So, I was like, I started reading a lot of things. Hmm. I read Game by Neil Strauss. Then I got to this something called as pickup artistry, and I was like, अच्छा ये भी कुछ होता है क्या? And I started digging up, read a lot of books. I checked out a lot of like foreign pickup artists. Like, I thought India में it can't be possible.
Right.
So I started doing it on my own. Like social game में थोड़ा बहुत principles लगा के, because it's very old school. Neil Strauss का तो किस ज़माने का लिखा हुआ है, like those things can't be practical इस time पे.
For sure.
So I started doing that. Okay, I started getting leads. I started getting some success. Then I saw like then I had a buddy, okay, and I was like with her like for 8 months, I guess. So like pretty attached to her, and she left me for a guy who hated the most. Legend, I hated.
हाँ ये this is the girl जो मैंने अभी mention करा और this is some other girl.
No, this is some other girl.
Alright, so you were dating a girl, but वो 8 महीने बाद she left you for another guy.
Yeah, like basically she was pretty I'll say.
Alright, got it. Casual चल रहा था, ठीक है.
हाँ, friends with benefits kind of thing.
Makes sense.
Yeah.
Makes
sense. So I was with her, she was a good friend, and like she left me for a guy I hated the most in life. Like literally मेरे को उसकी शक्ल नहीं पसंद थी, like नहीं लगा कॉलेज तक.
बंदे होंगे और वो तेरे साथ मिलके बिच करेगी उनके बारे में, ठीक है, कि ये बंदा है चूतिया, ये बंदा ये हुआ है, एंड लेटर ऑन शी इज गोना हुक अप विद द सेम गाय, और भैंचोद जो फटती है उसके बाद ना, दोस पेनफुल हार्ट ब्रेकिंग एक्सपीरियंसेस ब्रो दैट एवरीबॉडी गोस थ्रू.
Okay, yeah, बहुत दुख रहा मेरे को, like I literally took 2 months to recover from it.
I feel you.
Then I was like, नहीं ठीक है चलो कोई बात नहीं. Then I was like, saw like your ad, I guess 1 hour webinar 9 to 10.
Right.
Yeah, on Instagram, I was swiping for now, and I saw, मेरे को wait, what was this? I checked out all the videos on YouTube, and I was like, man, चुप क्या भी होता है भाई, oh that's crazy, like in India also it's happening. I was like, okay. मुझे अभी दिला दो मेंटरशिप में जॉइन करना, जून में जॉइन करेगा, जून एंड ऑफ मिड जून आई गेस.
अरे हां, तू आईफोन लेने वाला था ना, एंड यू डिडंट बाय एन आईफोन, यू इन्वेस्टेड इन द मेंटरशिप फॉर दैट.
या एग्जैक्टली
ब्रो, बहुत ही सही है वो आईफोन तो, मतलब आई मीन कोई पॉइंट ही नहीं है, लाइक कहां कंपेयर कर रहे हैं हम,
कहां कंपेयर कर रहे भाई, वैल्यू बहुत ऐड हुआ. एंड आई
हां
लेजेंड सो 5 वेबिनार्स, सो आई वाज रीडिंग दिस गर्ल सिंस जनवरी टुवर्ड्स द एंड, जनवरी एंडिंग से रीडिंग चल रहा था, एंड इट वाज सीरियस इन ऑगस्ट. ओके
राइट, When did you join? What month did you join?
June end, I guess.
June end, right.
July starting.
So lockdown full power chal raha tha. That's when you joined.
But I wanted to become master in it because for me, what I do the best in it or else I don't do it. That's for me. So yeah. after the breakup with the girl, my casual thing was going on with her for a long time. I was like, I want to master this skill. So with the girl I'm right now with her also, it was going very casual on and off. Like it was going on, like chal raha tha. It was not nothing serious, like commitment nahi tha. So by August 22nd, I got very serious with this girl and made a 5 week se webinar khule the. And by 5th week, my game was like yahan se like somewhere next level.
Bahut upar chala gaya tha. Nahin, lekin tune wo nahi bataya jo pehle dusre hafte mein jab when you tu aaya and you asked me a question in the second week. Wo bata thoda. क्या क्वेश्चन था वो तेरे को याद नहीं आएगा तो मैं याद दिलाऊंगा आई थिंक तेरे को याद है यू नो व्हाट आई एम हिंटिंग एट बट टेल मी व्हाट वाज दैट क्वेश्चन जो तूने पूछा था मेरे से लाइव पे आके
ओके आई रिमेंबर सो व्हाट हैपेंड वाज द सेकंड वीक्स वेबिनार आई वेंट आउट सो आई वाज लाइक अप्रोचिंग अदर पीपल दिस वाज द फर्स्ट और सेकंड सेट आई गेस आई ओपन इट गॉट हुक्ड आई ran द कन्वर्सेशन फॉर लाइक 40-45 minutes and like
right.
This woman was very pretty. Okay, she was like from me and she was very pretty and like
yeah, and she was older than you also, right?
Yeah, she was older than me. She was 31, I guess.
She's 31, so that makes it 13 years older than you, right? 13 or let's say like 12 years.
Yeah, 12 years. Yeah, 12.
Well, 13 ही हो जाएगा actually, हाँ. But yeah, go on.
So I was talking to her like a random conversation with her like for 40-45 minutes.
Huh.
And we ended up making out in the party.
Fuck, bro. It's crazy.
Okay, and she gave me a number and she said, I didn't, and then I called her back. No, she said, I don't know how did I give you my number. I just go out and give my number to anyone. I don't know how it went to me. And I was like, dude, like, ye kya tha? I was sitting at home, ye kaise hua? Matlab, ye kya tha?
Right.
I felt like top of the world.
Yeah, yeah.
Then the results start coming in. And then my social game after the fifth week webinar went from like, 40 to 140%.
It's crazy.
Any girl I used to talk to, it used to get like, I started getting results with any girl I talked to.
And yeah, like, and you'd so results being like you'd get the phone number, you'd go on dates, and whatever would it would lead to, right?
Yeah,
they were like really interested in you basically by the end of it.
Very, very interested. You know what? One more result was like I went for a collaboration. I run an NGO also.
Right.
So I went for a collaboration to the president for the and met the president of this other NGO. I don't take the name, but yeah.
Going. Huh? You went for a collaboration with like some big shot guy. Huh?
Yeah. Big shot girl.
Girl. Acha, then?
The collaboration didn't happen, but
a lot other of things happened.
Other things happened. Except the collaborations.
Oh, bro. What is happening? Crazy. Or haan, or meko wo bhi cheez yaad aayi. When you had earlier joined and the first time we were talking, or I think the second time we were like we spoke on the live and you came live and we started doing ours on Zoom now, right? So when you were live out there, and I remember that one particular time you asking me, bro, mera na bahut important question hai yaar, bahut zyada important question hai. I was like, acha bata mere ko. Kehte, bro, I'm dating this girl, bro. I really like her. Like, bahut achhi baat hai. Kehte, but bro, uske na papa gunde hai, bro. Uska papa gunda hai. वो मुझे उठवा देगा भाई और मैं अभी मैं कैसे शादी करूंगा उससे मेरी तो शादी ही नहीं हो पाएगी ठीक है दिस इज बिकॉज वो मेरे से सीनियर है वो ग्रेजुएट होने वाली है और फिर उसका पापा मेरे को उठवा देगा कॉलेज से और मैं भाई उस लड़की से शादी नहीं कर पाऊंगा एंड आई एम लाइक एडी थोड़ा रिलैक्स करते हैं सेकेंड ईयर में है लेट्स सी वेयर दिस इज गोइंग एंड वी विल सी व्हेन यू आर गेटिंग मैरिड होम यू आर गेटिंग मैरिड और फिर उसके बाद
बाय द नेक्स्ट वीक वी ब्रोक
बाय द नेक्स्ट वीक एडी ब्रेक्स अप
ओके देन समथिंग वेरी क्रेजी हैपेंड आफ्टर वी ब्रोक अप विद
हर या या व्हाट हैपेंड आफ्टर दैट
आई स्टार्टेड गोइंग आउट आई वाज लाइक डूड मेंटरशिप में रोल गया लेट्स मेक द मोस्ट ऑफ इट आई सॉ द फर्स्ट 3 वेबिनार्स एंड आई वेंट आउट
ठीक है
ओके आई वेंट आउट विद ब्रोक एंड ऑल द अदर पीपल
या या या
द ग्रुप मैसेज ऑन द ग्रुप एंड आई वेंट
या
एंड आई दो बार तो कुछ कर देंगे कुछ तो कर देंगे
Yeah.
And I came home with around 4 to 5 Insta and 2 numbers.
This was what, the first time you went out?
First time cold approach I went with
bro,
people.
Natural, bro. I mean, this is the best of both worlds. Natural guy learning pickup.
I'll take it as a compliment.
I mean, first time going out, getting 4 or 5 talking to people and getting like 4 or 5 Instagrams and stuff. I mean, that's crazy, bro.
Yeah. And the next day I went out with a new guy. A new guy who joined the mentorship very recently. I went out with him. I was like helping out with opening and like talking to people out there.
Yeah.
So what actually happened initially, like I opened a few sets.
Yeah.
Okay, one of them was a woman who was very older to me, like 31 or 30, I guess, not 30s only. Mm-hmm. Yeah, she was like very well dressed and very elegant. So I like just started talking to her. Mm-hmm. I went up to her and I just told her like, your hairstyle is very amazing and like I like it. And right. She was like shocked. And an auntie came from behind. She was very old auntie, full freedom power, traditional auntie. Haan, mere ko bhi very, I like her hairstyle a lot. Bahut acha hairstyle aapka. Main batana chah rahi thi.
Right.
And she helped me hook that set. Okay.
Oh.
Like 10-20 minutes.
So the older auntie became your wingman in that moment.
Exactly.
बहुत ही सही
bro.
Exactly.
And towards the end, I think we would have gone either her home or my home.
Right,
we would have ended up at someone's place like किसी के place.
Mm-hmm.
But वहाँ पे I lost my frame छोड़ा मैं. I got like very na you called back. I'm younger and she said like मैं बहुत बड़ी होते हैं and you won't be able to handle me. I was like अरे यार ये नहीं चलेगा.
Right.
Shit.
तो वो कैसे ठीक किया तूने? वो कैसे ठीक हुआ वो?
Okay, I went through this shit test वाला and persistence वाला webinar and I got to and I would have persisted and like
right,
the
right, right. Also the call that we did after that where I told you about the frame and I told you about role reversal and putting it back on her and maintaining your frame basically. Giving out the pros of you being young and the cons of the other men who are older than you, right? So wo kitna work kiya tha tere liye jab humne wo clear out kara tha?
Yeah, okay. Now I went again, next day out.
Next event again, yeah, wo bata mere ko, haan.
I went out with okay. So he's very like he knows a lot.
Oh, yeah, yeah, for sure, bro. One of my closest friends also, and he's one of the first people who took a boot camp with me. I think the fourth boot camp was with said person. Yeah.
Yeah, he told me. So I went out and like we were opening few, so we opened. Okay. First got hooked. Insta closed.
Yeah.
Then second we opened, we just ran a conversation and we left. We didn't like the getting in state.
Yeah.
And the third set, we ran it. It didn't work. Like it didn't get hooked. So we left the place where we went to. And the other guy started talking to one girl, and like he was talking to me. I was like left. I'm like, what should I do? Right, I saw a girl, and I just started talking to her. I went to her. She was very. I just opened her. Okay. She was also friendly to me, I guess. I started talking to her. I ran the set for like 40-45 minutes. Ended up with her number.
Yeah.
And she was also working 27-28, I guess.
Something you have for older women, bro.
Oof.
Either they really like you, you really like them. Anyway, both of you like each other and kafi sahi hai, bro. So 45 minutes going out, another phone number, and I mean, so abhi tak like.
Okay, one more thing happened that day. Not just that.
Bata.
Okay, then I started again. And she left. Okay, she was getting late.
Yeah.
So I was like, hello, left at CP. So one other guy called me from the mentorship only.
Yeah.
He, dude, you were at CP. Manaka, yes, bro, I'm at CP. Okay, I'm coming in 10 minutes. Manaka, aaja bhai. I'm waiting for you. I'm waiting for 10 minutes. I started talking to one other girl. She really liked the speakers. Okay, I just started talking to her. I started over there.
Bahut sahi.
2 minutes only. And I'm going on a date with her next week mostly, I guess. Let's see.
Amazing, bro. Crazy chal raha
hai. And then this guy came. And we one more girl. Yeah. And this girl was really very pretty. She was a model. Okay. And we started talking to her. And like after talking to her, like I ran this early, talked to that girl for like 1.5 hours.
Okay.
And that was the most amazing girl I've had ever talked to and most amazing conversation ever had. I literally played perfect in the middle of the road. In my phone, and I taught her ball dance and we were doing ball.
In the middle of the road.
Bhai,
pure romance king ban gaya hai tu. Tu Shahrukh Khan hai bro, hamara.
dude, we let it ball on Ed Sheeran's performance, singing it. Okay, I spent it like 10 times to upar gaya. I was singing
legit,
songs.
Bro.
She was like, I really like your voice. So, I had to gaane sunte. Gaane sunte.
तो तू तू गाने गा रहा था एंड देन यू वर डांसिंग राइट भाई बहुत ही सही आई एम काफी सही है ब्रो बहुत अब सो व्हाट्स योर स्टेटस नाउ लाइक सो यू स्टार्टेड ऑफ जब तूने स्टार्ट करा यू वर लाइक आई नीड टू गेट दिस थिंग सॉर्टेड इंडिया में कोई नहीं करता है इसको करते हैं देन नाउ फास्ट फॉरवर्ड लाइक लेट्स से 2 मंथ्स डाउन द लाइन इट्स बीन 2 मंथ्स राइट अराउंड
या
ऑलराइट
सो व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड इट्स लाइक अभी When I saw the webinars, when I started putting it in the social circle, it's been like 2 months. And since I started going out for cold approach, like going out, it's been 1.5 weeks.
Yeah, exactly. Barely 2 weeks.
Barely two weeks.
And how are your results in those 2 weeks? How many numbers, Instagrams, dates?
Okay, I got a count.
I mean, rough idea.
15 to 20 total.
15 to 20 phone numbers, Instagrams.
No, 12 to 13 Instagrams, 3 phone numbers. We are 15.
Yeah, I mean, same thing. 15 to 20 phone numbers and Instas or whatever, right? Yeah, and then you've got dates set up with people?
Yeah, 3 dates are lined up.
3 dates are already lined up. And the others, did they flake or did you not follow them up? Or kya scene tha?
A few of them I didn't like. I just did it for practice.
Right. Just to have a conversation. On a roll, Addies on a roll, stories. Bata mere ko.
Okay. This is the last Saturday's thing. Last Saturday, what happened? The other guy with whom I was with, he was talking to a girl. So the conversation went wrong. So I didn't want it to be kabab and haddi. I started talking to one more girl. Okay.
Right.
And I was talking to her. Like she was going, she was very well dressed. I started talking to her and she was really happy that I came and gave her a compliment.
For sure.
She was very happy about it. And I made her laugh so much. I literally made her laugh for like 30 minutes. And she literally thanked me. She told me her boyfriend is just taller than me, but he's dumb. You made me laugh. Thank you for making me laugh after so many days I came out of my house. She gave me a kiss hair.
Huh.
Okay. Then she gave me a hug for around 20 seconds.
Yeah.
I took a number. Okay. Then I left her to a place where she was going for her date. Her date was waiting there.
Crazy story, bro. All right. So 2 months, like 2 weeks, mein, it's like, 14-15 phone numbers, 3 dates already lined up, some people you didn't want to talk to, couple of them must have flaked also, but fucking amazing, bro. Like, I mean, you're on a roll. So abhi, I mean, I can clearly see your life changing and stuff. Tell me more about your abhi, recently you and I were talking and that now your ex is also hitting you up, right?
Yeah.
Who broke up with you during the lockdown beach mein.
Yeah.
Aur jis jo dard ko tune apna motivation bana ke social aur apna ek cold approach kill kar diya ekdam
ye next level.
Right.
And she came back and we are always back together again.
Yeah. So, bichari, baki dates cancel hone wali hain. Fir hamara ladka shaheed hone wala hai fir se. Fir se shaheed.
Keh sakte hain, but theek hai. I'm not even pick up, like, abhi to nahi. I'm doing it full approach, so I'm doing it for like 1 month more.
Yeah. So but anyway, you know, go on. Sorry.
Because see, it's not about going towards the end and doing something.
Making them.
Till the end, but it's about learning, talking to people, learn how to talk to people, learn how to socialize, learn how to carry yourself, learn how to show yourself in public, how to deal with. Like, see, I'm a law student, and I aim to be a prime minister of this country. I have to election ladunga. Mujhe random logo se contacts karne honge, mujhe baat karni. I need to go to them and talk to them, right? I know how to talk to them.
Yeah,
it's not about talking to a girl or a guy. It's about talking to anyone going out there.
Yeah.
See, people didn't learn how to talk to only women out there.
Right.
I learned to talk to humans out there.
Yeah.
And that really, see, I had the skill of talking, easily making contacts, but it took my skill from hair to hair. That's what matters, right? It gave me a lot of concepts.
Yeah.
It gave me a lot of concepts as well. See, I remember when I was rejected in class 12, I literally became a dog with a chick. Okay. But when we broke up, I never had a relationship after that because I was really fearful about relationships. They don't together. But when I came to this one, it was pretty fine. And it happened out of something. It's a ho gaya jo ho gaya, it's okay. But when we are back, in this time period of 1 month, 1.5 months, I never looked back. And I was sad in the beginning, but I didn't become a dog or something. I was confident in myself. I knew that I'm complete. I don't want anyone else.
Yeah.
And I'm a one. बहुत अमेजिंग आई टुक फ्रॉम जस्ट 5 टू 6 वीक्स ऑफ वेबिनार आई हैवंट अटेंडेड ऑल अभी तो पूरा देखा भी नहीं देख लो कुछ क्या पूरा देखा नहीं है अभी मैं
देखेगा तो तू खत्म कर देगा ब्रो पूरा
भाई परसिस्टेंस वगैरह देखा नहीं है अभी ठीक से पूरा पूरा देखूंगा वो वाला एक बार
बहुत 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 गजब कर रखा है ब्रो ऑल्सो आई वुड लाइक टू ऐड अनदर थिंग अब इसमें लाइक इवन इफ यू गेट बैक इनटू दैट रिलेशनशिप और व्हाटएवर यू डू नाउ यू नो दैट यू हैव दिस स्किल सेट फॉर लाइफ बस जिंदगी के लिए है तो इवन इफ शिट गोज रॉन्ग आगे और इफ लाइक यू आर डिसरिस्पेक्टेड इन अ रिलेशनशिप यू नो यू कैन वॉक आउट एंड यू हैव दिस स्किल सेट इन यू टू गो मीट एनी अदर गर्ल दैट यू वांट टू राइट एंड चूज फ्रॉम अ प्लेस ऑफ अबंडेंस रादर देन स्कैर्सिटी यार यही बंदी है या शिट यार मेरा दिल फिर से टूट गया नाउ लाइक एक सेंस ऑफ स्टेबिलिटी सिक्योरिटी आ जाती है और इसलिए नाउ यू कैन गो अहेड विद योर करियर एंड रिलेशनशिप एंड मनी एंड हेल्थ एंड एवरीथिंग फोकस ऑन अदर एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ योर लाइफ एज वेल एंड जस्ट ट्रीट दिस लाइक अ फकिंग स्टेपिंग स्टोन would be both amazing bro like that's the freedom I always aspire to give
people
I want
to add one more thing to what you said
like
when people come and join Cold Approach and learn these skills people judge them a lot and they judge themselves for it
kafi hota hai ha
they think they're insecure they think they're not enough they think unko ladkiyan nahi mil rahi hai kuch aisa scenario hai
bahut cheez bilkul ha
but what I would say dekho sabka hi point hota hai when they are low but they have to get up somewhere वहां पहुंच जाते तो वी लुक बैक एट इट पर कुछ होता है वी हैव टू गो थ्रू दैट राइट
या
व्हेन पीपल कम इनटू दिस व्हेन दे गेट आउट ऑफ दिस दे आर फ्रॉम हेयर टू हेयर सो दे नो द डिफरेंस दे आर नॉट व्हाट दे वर एक्चुअली बिफोर दे एक्चुअली इंप्रूव देमसेल्व्स तो पहले का जजमेंट से फर्क नहीं पड़ना चाहिए लोगों को जस्ट व्हाट आई से आई केम टू दिस बिकॉज़ आई रियली वांट टू लर्न द स्किल ऐसा नहीं था कि मतलब आई वाज वेरी डिप्रेस्ड और समथिंग आई वांट सीखना था बस मुझे जानना था कि काम कैसे करता है इंडिया में आई लर्नड इट And I'm very proud of myself कि मैंने सीख लिया ये. And it's not about सीख लिया. मैंने अपने साथ साथ 10 लोगों की ज़िंदगी और ठीक करी होगी. अपने साथ साथ 10 दोस्तों की ज़िंदगी ठीक करी होगी. Never told them what I know.
Yeah.
What they know.
Yeah.
My five knows Shitish Sharawat because of me. And they're literally fan of Shitish Sharawat because of me.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you, bro. काफी सही ब्रो एपिक स्टोरी ब्रो बहुत अमेजिंग यार आई एम ग्लैड अभी 6 हफ्ते में ही तूने कहर सा मचा रखा है आगे भी बहुत चीजें एंड अगेन यू नो दिस गोज बैक टू सेइंग दैट इट्स नॉट द थ्योरी दैट एवरी टाइम मैटर्स राइट एक हफ्ता दो हफ्ता तीन हफ्ते में ही काफी यू आर डूइंग क्रेजी एंड इवन नाउ यू गॉट सो मच ऑफ स्टफ टू इवन वॉच एंड यू आर मेकिंग द बेस्ट यूज ऑफ इट यार एंड वही ब्रो लाइक ग्लैड टू हैव यू ऑन बोर्ड ब्रो ग्लैड टू लाइक गेट यू ये स्किल सेट मैं तेरे को सिखा पाया और तेरी को लाइफ चेंज कर पाई एंड नाउ यू हैविंग द एबिलिटी टू क्रिएट योर लाइफ द वे यू वांटेड द ट्रू फ्रीडम आई मीन दैट मेक्स मी सो हैप्पी ठीक है बहुत ही सही ब्रो ऑलराइट ब्रो सो थैंक यू सो मच ब्रो हां थैंक यू सो मच
सी इट्स अ रेवोल्यूशन यू ब्रॉट इन इंडिया आई वुड से इट्स अ रेवोल्यूशन यू ब्रॉट इन इंडिया
आई होप ब्रो आई होप
ये रेवोल्यूशन इंडिया में बोले तो भाई जिसको जो बोलना है लेकिन ये रेवोल्यूशन है भाई हमारा बहुत ज्यादा जरूरी था भाई बहुत ज्यादा जरूरी था
बिल्कुल ब्रो ये यार ये इम्पोर्टेंट है वही आई मीन दिस इज सो लाइक लेटर ऑन व्हाई इट्स सो इम्पोर्टेंट हियर इन इंडिया व्हिच इज सो लाइक सोशली सेक्सुअली रिप्रेस्ड कंट्री बट या दिस वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट थिंग्स जो होनी चाहिए ताकि तमीज में लोगों को पता चले कंसेंशुअली हाउ डू यू टॉक टू समवन एंड हाउ डू यू गेट रिड ऑफ योर सोशल एंग्जायटी बी मोर सोशल और इंटरव्यूज वगैरह बेटर हो हाउ डू यू टॉक टू पीपल एंड नेटवर्क इन जनरल विद दैट सेड ब्रो एडी थैंक यू सो मच फॉर कमिंग ऑन बोर्ड ब्रो आई लव्ड एब्सोल्युटली हैविंग यू हियर And having you in the mentorship, having you here, jitna hamara time bacha, we're going to make most of it. And good luck with your relationship, good luck with your career, jo bhi tu jaise jahan pe leke jata hai.
Thank you.
All right, bro. Thank you so much. And for you guys watching, if you guys want to sign up for the mentorship, guys, you know what you got to do. Click on the link out here. There's going to be a link in the description box below. Schedule a call with us, all right? We'll have a conversation about your dating life, where you are at, your social life, and what is the goal out there? Tumhe karna kya hai? And if you want... to be doing similar results like Addy out here and you want to learn all those things, get on a call with us. We're going to talk about it and we're going to set you up on a coaching program which is going to just blow your mind and change your life. All right, so that's Shitish guys signing off. I'm going to see you guys in the next video.